Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Caleb Clark, and this is Jazz and Wine on the River, where the jazz makes the wine taste better. It's a joy to be with you this afternoon. Today I've got a green chili wine. That's right. And I'll be honest with you, I've had this before, and this is just delicious. It's a grape wine with the flavors of Hatch green chili infused with it. And it's a really good wine. If you've ever had the green chili beer before, it's similar to that, except it's a grape wine, so it's a little bit sweet with that nice hot chili pepper flavor. It's delicious. This comes from New Mexico. It's 12%, so it's a good wine here. This is a good one to do. It's spicy. It's good, though. This first song I've got for you, I'm going to sing for you again here. I first heard this on The Simpsons in 1999. This is a Valentine's Day episode. It was introduced to the Grammy Hall of Fame in 1998, but it was written 50 years ago. This is by Elton John. This is Your Song.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. Don't have much money, but what if I did? I'd buy a big house where we both could live. I was a sculptor, then again, no, or a man who makes potions and a traveling shore. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. Can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind that I put down in words and how wonderful life is when you're in the world. Kicked off the miles, well, a few of these verses, you know, they got me quite cross. But the sun's been quite kind while I wrote this song. It's for people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for forgetting these things that I do. I've forgotten if they're maybe green, maybe blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, yours is the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. You can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind these things I put down in words. How wonderful life is, you're in the world.
Now, from the same company, they make a red chili wine, and I don't recommend that one. That one's not too good. But maybe it's your cup of wine. Maybe so. I don't know. Give it a try if you like red chili. I didn't enjoy that one. Seems like the wind is kicking up again here. I'm trying to do a manage my music so it doesn't fly away. If you got a suggestion on how to keep the music from flying away, I'm using clothespins this week and hope it works here. This next song was written in one night in Palm Springs, California. This is a Sinatra song. I think I've done a Sinatra song almost every episode in the last couple of times here. So this is 1945, sung by Sinatra, but it was written by Jules Stein in 1944. This is I Fall in Love Too Easily. This next song I've got for you is another Grammy Hall of Fame song, first recorded by Louis Armstrong. This is 1967. This piece has been featured on The Simpsons and Young Sheldon and all kinds of other songs all across the media here, and I believe it does need no introduction here. I'll sing this for you again. Enjoy. See trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue, clouds of white, the bright blessed day and the dark scary night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Now the colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are always on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry, I watch them grow. Yeah.
as I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Thanks so much for joining me this afternoon. Hope you have a wonderful day as always, and we'll see you next time.